ऑलवेज रिमेंबर वी आर मॉर्टल क्रीचर्स, एनी मोमेंट कैन बी द लास्ट मोमेंट ऑफ आवर लाइफ इफ यू कैन कम टू टर्म्स विद द फंडामेंटल ट्रूथ ऑफ मॉर्टलिटी देन इट विल मेक ए ग्रेट डिफरेंस इन योर लाइफ एंड लिविंग If you can have a deep understanding of the truth of mortality, I am sure you will not be driven to grief and depression. Always remain conscious of the fact that whenever you are with a person, maybe that moment is the last moment to be with that person. So live that moment of being with that person to the full. Make sure to spend this moment with absolute involvement. And if you can do it, there will be no repentance because you have lived the moment. Living the moment to the full brings about total liberation from that moment. That happens to be the real salvation that creates the real revolution and that creates the true liberation. Therefore, it is always advisable not to waste our life on trifles. Somebody says something and you start being angry, you start fighting. And whenever anger comes, whenever fighting arises, just remember death. Just in those moments, think of death, and when death comes, nothing else matters. Finally, I would like to tell you that the root cause of our grief is our attachment. Attachment means holding on to something or some person permanently. Human beings have got inherent desire to hold on to someone or something. And cultivating non-attachment is the only remedy to overcome the great grief, misery, and sorrow happening in life after the death of a loved one. And understanding of the great truth of impermanence of everything of this world is the only antidote to attachment. If you can imbibe the truth of impermanence, you will spontaneously get rid of all attachment. In fact, living in attachment is living in illusion, and the same creates the most dangerous disease of ego. Therefore, it is the only barrier in experiencing ultimate freedom and true love in life. And finally, I will like to ask you never to forget that your status in this existence is that of a seer, not of a doer. You are only a witness, not a doer. Everything is happening on its own in this existence, and you have no role in making anything happen.